All right, I got her head back on, and now I'm going to start working on the rest of her. I'm going to take apart what I've already started and try to figure out some way of doing this dress. I found out that the blanket would be, let's see, I've got it written down. 5 feet 5 inches wide by 8 feet long. That was a typical size for a trade blanket back in the 1800s. And so that gives me the dimensions for the blanket anyway. Time to play with some clay. I was just slapping stuff on before. I want to try to fine tune it a little bit better than this. I decided to fine-tune the body just a little bit more so that the wrinkles of the clothing will react better to the under what's under the clothing. If you don't have a good anatomy under, you can't get a good return on your wrinkles. And she'd be wearing a soft doe skin dress, and the wrinkles wouldn't be like wearing a cotton dress, but they'd still be more reactive to the physiology below the clothing. And that's why I'm taking a little more time to work out the underlying form. Before, I was just basically just slapping clay on just to get it going and see, kind of work out the idea. Well, it's starting to look really good up here. I'm surprised how quickly this is going together. Well, it's not taking days, let's put it that way. All right, that's going to be it for today. I'll pick this up tomorrow. Got to decide what kind of dress I'm going to be putting on it. And we'll go from there. Good night, everybody, and I'll see you next time.
Give me a like and a subscribe. And ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.